Hi guys, welcome back to the kingdom. So today is going to be a vlog style video. My Etsy store has got lots of orders going on at the moment. I have one stencil order and I have three actual book orders that I'm going to try and ship this weekend. So in the book orders, we have got three different orders. The first two are for the Cruel Prince, two separate buyers. The one that is up on my Etsy store at the moment with the sprayed edge and the quote on the back. The third one is actually the entire Cruel Prince trilogy. It was a customized order. So I'm doing unique designs on the front, on the back, and adding a very nice shimmery sprayed edge. But before I do any of that, I need to spray up the books, which I'll do now. And basically this video, I guess, will kind of be a vlog of my weekend fulfilling these orders. So let's get to it. Okay, so now that those books are drying, I'm going to cut and weed those stencils. So to do that, I basically just put on a TV show or a movie and then cut them out on my silhouette and then weed them all by hand. So I'm going to do that, and I'm at the same time also going to put the stencil order that I've got together as well. So I'm just going to get on with that. Hi guys, so it is a brand new day. I didn't get much done yesterday because I had a flare up in my chronic condition, which meant I couldn't work. It's one of the wonderful things about owning a business like this, a creative business like this, that if I do have a bad day or a bad hour or a bad, you know, morning, then I can just be like, you know what, I need to look after myself, and I can go away and I can do that. So I'm really, really grateful for that. So we still have those four books that we need to paint. So we've got the whole trilogy, the Cruel Prince trilogy, which I will be doing a separate video on, you know, like in detail. You can see the whole process. So because I've only got the one camera, you won't see me actually painting that in sort of like a far away mode, but that will be its whole other video, so you can see the entire process there. We've also got to do one of the Cruel Prince orders. The other book hasn't arrived yet, so I ordered two copies of the Cruel Prince and only one has turned up, so I will probably end up having to chase that. But because today is a Sunday, I can't do that today because Noah will be over and Noah will take my call. So I'll have to wait for tomorrow to do that. And then as you can see, I've already got one order packaged up, the stencil order that I've got going on at the moment. And yesterday I got two new custom orders that I need to start design work on. But I think before I start any of that, I need a cup of tea. Oh, someone is on the bed and they shouldn't be. Hi, buddy. You know you're not allowed on the bed. How are you doing today? Oh, I might just let you stay where you are. You look so comfortable. Would it be my vlog if the cat didn't make an appearance? I don't know. Hi guys, okay, so I've finished breakfast and I've got a cup of tea, but it turns out I will not be doing any art today because all of the designs that I cut yesterday have not cut properly. And on top of that, they are now not cutting accurately. Like, it's all going skewy and wiggly and not following lines. So I need to work on that. But it's a Sunday, so getting help is going to be... Well, I might have to wait till tomorrow, which is very frustrating and disappointing. But I suppose what I'll do is I'll move on to some video editing and taking some photos for my new website. But it's very annoying because I want to spend all day painting today and I can't. Okay, so I'm not going to film myself taking all of the photos because I need to do that using my phone. Hi guys, it is a few days later now. So basically my Stencils machine was completely broken and had to be sent off for complete repair, which left me without a Stencils machine for a very, very long time. Thankfully, I found someone on Etsy who was willing to cut off some Stencils for me, but they only had like colours that they weren't using, or that like nobody ordered, so they did them in like bright green for me, but that's absolutely fine, like that's perfect. So I've just finished up these two orders of the Cruel Prince. So there's this one and this one, they're two separate orders. This one is the British version, the little brown version, so it came with a front cover as well, so I put the design on the back. But the lady who ordered the one with the front design and the back design, she's also just ordered something, so I won't be packaging that up today because she lives in America, so I'm going to put them all together to save on shipping. But what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go to the post office, I'm going to package up this one and ship that out as soon as possible. I've got some weeding to do for a completely unique version of the Cruel Prince entire trilogy. So I'm going to do weeding for that today. Hi guys, okay, so forgive the fact that I'm not wearing makeup, it's just one of those days, but this is probably going to be my last installment in the vlog, as we've got a few things to do today and the month is moving on, it is now September 2nd or something, so this is the last thing I'm going to do today. So I have got this trilogy, unique trilogy of the Cruel Prince. I have to box that up and ship that out. I've also got to box up and ship out this version of the Cruel Prince. They're two separate versions, two different orders. I've got to finish up a paperback order of A Court of Frost and Starlight, ship that up and send that out. I've got to order some stuff online. And then I'm all gonna go to the post office and send it off. At the moment, I currently have 10 orders sitting on my Etsy, and that'll be down to 6 by the end of the day. That is the plan. So let's do this. Thank you. Hi guys! Okay, so this will probably be the last bit of my vlog today. So what are we doing today? I've got a day off and I've got a lot of orders backed up because my machine broke, as you guys know. So I'm gonna try and get through them all today. First up, I need to paint two versions of A Court of Frost and Starlight. And then once I've painted them up, I'm actually going to take some photographs of them because all of the photos that I've got on Etsy at the moment are of the old cover and you can't get that anymore. As much as I try, you just can't get any of the old covers anymore. So I'm going to take some new photos so people know what they'll actually be getting, even though I've put a disclaimer on there. So then, so we're going to paint up those sprayed edges. On top of that, I need to paint up a version of Jurassic Park. This is getting a complete full makeover. So I need to prime it, paint this with complete black and then red and let that dry. And then do sprayed edges. So it's gonna basically be covered in dinosaurs. And I'm actually gonna film this for YouTube. So you won't see me painting this in the vlog, but you will see me painting it in another YouTube video. I've also got a few stencil and ink orders that I need to prepare and ship out. But the plan is to get all of this done today, soon as possible, so that I can actually film some new stuff for YouTube. I've had so many orders coming in that I haven't been able to film for YouTube because I've just been fulfilling orders, which is just amazing to me because, you know, I just love the fact that people love my artwork so much. It's a really incredible feeling, but you know, also at the same time I'd like to post some new stuff and do some new stuff. So hopefully we'll get through all that today. Hi guys, okay, so it is now 2 hours later and I have got two book orders done. This is why my prices are so high, and that is because it just takes forever to weed stencils. They just, I need to find a way to order in stencils pre-weeded, I think. I have found a company that can do that, but that would mean every edge stencil costs £3 and then every cover stencil would cost £6. And to be honest, for the time, it might be worth it, because I don't think it would affect price that much in terms of like what I would charge people, because I'm already charging for my time, and for the time saved, it might be worth it. That's something to consider. Anyway, it is now like midday and I haven't eaten anything, so I'm going to go get myself some food and then get a cup of tea, play with the cat, and then get back to it. Hi guys, so this is editing Hannah, realising that I didn't film an outro to my vlog. So just jumping on here to say thank you to everyone who's watched and supported me, my channel and my Etsy store. And I hope you guys all have positive and productive weeks this week, and I will see you next week when I will be showing you guys book art again. And I have loads of book art videos all lined up. Now I just need to actually, you know, edit them so that I can get them online. I'll see you next week. Bye.